Investigation is underway after Lumberton police say one person was hurt in a shooting. Officers were called around 9 last night to North Pine Street. Investigators found a woman shot in the leg at the Fresh Foods IGA supermarket parking lot. If you have any information in connection to the shooting, you're asked to call police at 910-671-3845.